we fight the minute we have conflict. We fight, yeah, we fight. And we fight like cats and dogs. They out in the street acting like fools, because we acting like fools. The bottom line. There's a presidential election coming up. It was already spoke about. So I'm not going to say much about it. We need to get involved. But more importantly than that, there's some city stuff going on. And you can't get involved in anything nationally until you get involved in your own city. There's some city stuff going on. You got to deal with what's happening here in your house. You got to deal with this. What's going on right now, every single day. Every day what's going on right here in your face. Every single day there's stuff happening in your face. The police helped us, allowed us to do this today. Because they knew they couldn't stop it.
Some of them are part of the problem.
And I applaud them for their intelligence. We are happy for their cooperation. In fact, we should be giving them water for being out here. We should give them some water for being out here with us. We applaud your cooperation. We are happy that you have not turned this into some savage thing. That ultimately, at the end of the day, a peaceful community makes your job easier, makes your life easier. So we want to give you some water. You want some water. We thank you for being out here today and for escorting us to Broader Market Street. And everybody that was inconvenienced, we apologize for your inconvenience, but sometimes we need a little inconvenience. We need a little inconvenience in our lives. We need a little inconvenience. We are having a conference coming up soon. A conference saying violence is a public health issue. We're going to invite medical doctors. We're going to invite professors, social service agencies, you, law enforcement. We're going to have our own conference. Because we need to begin to find out some solutions to these problems ourselves. And all you people that want to occupy, I'm going to give you something to occupy. You should go on City Hall steps and sleep there. Occupy that until these people declare violence a public health issue. And not just open their mouth, but begin to put some money behind and some resources behind violence as public health. That's what we need to do. You need to do that. And you need to find the murderers of Daryl Reddick. You need to find the murderers of Sienna Lee. They need to find the murderers of all these kids that got killed in these neighborhoods and these communities. We need to find them. We need to bring justice to these families. We need to get these families counseling. We need to get these children treatment. You can't grow up in violence and not expect to mimic violence. You can't have violence in your household, violence in the school, violence in your music, and going to school over dead bodies and not expect to even to not know the language of violence. They need treatment. Treatment. You didn't hear what I said? They need treatment. In another neighborhood, if a kid in the school dies of a heart attack, they gonna have counselors in the school for a week. My babies come to school every day. They done lost their brother, their cousin, their best friend, their uncle. Some of them lost three or four people. I had a kid that went to my school this year, that both of her brothers were murdered in the street in less than 6 months apart. And she expected to pass a test? Are you crazy? No counseling, no therapy, nobody stopped school except us at Convocation. Nobody come in and do anything for our babies, because we got this thing, we hard, we tough, we brick city. We ain't no damn hard and tougher than nobody else. You need help. You hard. You ain't hard if you was If you was deaf, you wouldn't be taking pills. It's insanity not to feel bad and depressed and cry when people die. It's sick to act like it don't affect you. Boys walking in the hall trying not to cry. I'm going to be strong. Black women, you got to be strong. They walking around, everybody strong. Meanwhile, you internalizing all that sickness. And somebody going to be victimized by all the stuff that you holding in. And that's what they do. They can't find the murderer of their brother, so they punch the kid in the face sitting next to them in the class. That's real. We hard. We ain't hard. Brick City. We in Brick City because we in projects. Brick City. This ain't no, we in the Brick City. Ain't no Brick City. We hurting. Our children hurting. You run around trying to be a tough guy. Our babies in pain. I'm tired of this old Brick City. We in the Brick. I'm sick of that. I'm sick of kids saying that. It's not a Brick City. Tear down the projects, put people in quality housing, give people decent food, a decent wage, a job for their mother. You can't love the children and hate their family. Cory Booker, you can't say, I love the children, but unemploy the mothers. You gotta love the family if you love the babies. You can't take a photo op with people's children, but you don't like the families that the children come from. You gotta fix the family. Before you fix the children, you gotta fix the family. Because the family is the first unit of organization. You gotta fix the family and fix the community. All power to the people. Stop the violence. Unity of the community. Come on, man, let's clap it up. Let's clap it up for our councilman. Our people's councilman. Somebody that we got is down there fighting for us. Even when we can't show up. Yeah, he's voting right. Even though we rolling wrong. So we need to hold him up and push him forward. When I saw that dude moving the right along, we're about to close this thing out. So, I know, so we gonna back this up real quick. Close the circle. Let's show Let's show the unity right here. Grab somebody's hand.
Not Facebook.
Grab somebody's hand next to you.
Yeah, my phone.
Come on, man. Come on.
And you please. I'm good.
I'm good. Come on. That's right. Spread it out, y'all. Don't be afraid to step out a little bit. Spread it out. We can all spread it out like that.
I think they're about to hang around.